guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a highly requested one, what's in my bag. So if you want to know the things that you can see inside my bag, please keep on watching. So if you do not know guys, what's in my bag is a tag going on here in YouTube, so I did not made this up, for girls like me who's nosy enough to know what's in the purses of other girls. And it's also one of my highly requested videos, so ito na, gagawin ko na siya. And I was really hesitant to film one kasi nga paiba-iba ako ng bag. So I've decided na since ito yung lagi kong ginagamit na bag, this is a bag that I'm going to show today. Without further ado guys, ito yung bag ko. This is a Cylindrio and kita nyo naman, pack na pack siya. This is my used and abused bag and most of the time, I find myself na ito yung dala-dala ko because it's black, madali siyang i-partner and it's very functional, has 3 pouches in it and then sling bag. So kahit mabigat siya, it won't really be a burden to carry all day. So sobrang ginagamit ko siya. Alam niyo yung halos mabura na yung nasa harapan niya na silin. Yun na lang yung pala, tandaan niya na silin siya. And of course, the style is very iconic because it's a trio bag. Now guys, you all know that I am a bag person, especially dun sa mga nanonood ng vlogs ko. And you also have requested for my bag collection video, which I'm also very hesitant to do because yung regular vlogs nga ang dami ng dislike, what more yung tag collection video. But it's not that I am afraid of dislikes, I just don't want to appear that I am bragging. I like nice bags, but everything else, kahit ano lang, okay na sa akin. And also shoes pala, mapili din ako sa shoes dahil mabilis magpaltos yung aking paa. Please do not expect much guys ha, hindi ko ginalaw yung nasa loob ng bag ko, that's what's really in my bag. Pumunta kami na Mindoro and yung mga dumi dyan ay dumi pa galing Mindoro. It has 3 zip compartments, as in 3 na nazi-zip na compartment. Ganyan siya. Wait, ang bigat niya. Sobrang bigat. And the good thing with this is that you can separate the compartments. Going to try and separate for you. Ayan siya. This is a front pouch which I brought sometime nung nag-e-vloggers ball because wala akong pouch na bag. So, ayan. If you try and separate, this is how it looks like. Pero kita yung kanyang button sa likod. But this doesn't really matter. Here are the other compartments and you can also remove the back pouch. But I'm not going to do it kasi medyo mahirap siya ibalik. So, it's really durable and stable na hindi naman matatanggal yung front pouch when you're carrying it. Okay, ayan, nabalik ko na siya. Struggle pagtanggal and struggle din lalo magbalik. So guys, the strap is also leather and it's adjustable. You can really see that it's a multi-purpose bag. Pwede siyang pouch, makeup bag, and your regular daily bag. I'm going to start off and show you the things that's in the front pouch. I'm going to open and first off, what I have in here is my power case. And it's a power case from One Victrix on Instagram. I'm going to put the link in the description box below. Ang daming nagtatanong sa akin kung saan ko siya nakuha because seriously, who wants to tag along cables na sobrang haba, pwede magbuhol-buhol. Isa slide mo lang and okay na, nagcha-charge na siya. And it's 10,000 mAh, roughly around 3 charges sa akin. This is for my iPhone 6X Plus and then meron din siyang parang kickstand dito sa likod. If you're watching something, you can put it on your table without holding the phone. I also have my LV agenda here. I brought this along today lang. Kakalagay ko lang siya dahil hindi ko lagi ito dinadala because I am planning for Vlogmas. I'm thinking of activities because it's going to be 12 days till Christmas na consecutive vlogs. I know you love daily vlogs. So tingnan natin guys kung mapaperfect ko yung 12 over 12, okay? So I'm not going to promise but I'm going to try my best. This is a very simple planner and I usually bring this during meetings because maliit siya, madali siyang dalihin, it can fit my bag, and of course, I can put in refills. I'm also looking for someone who can do calligraphy on top of it like ARC, yung initials ko. If you know someone, maybe you can let me know in the comment section below. And when you open this, this is how it looks like. Tinanggal ko yung information ko kasi nandito siya sa harapan. And wala lang, refill lang siya. Ang nakasulat dito is my favorite Pinoy junk foods because I'm planning to do a video on it pero mukhang di siya matutuloy. On the next page, we have Vlogmas ideas. Nakalagay dito, Advent chocolate calendar, gingerbread house making, go to somewhere code, baby tagaytay, buy bibingka and putubongbong gifts and all that, maybe charity work, everything for Vlogmas. Next things are these 3 things. First off is this KGM Lip and Cheek Tint. This is in the shade Bloodshot. Ito yung pinakauna ko na-try na shade ng KGM Lip and Cheek Tint, which is very famous right now. I rarely use this for the cheeks kasi ayoko nang ginamit ko sa lips and then gagamitin ko rin sa cheeks. Especially that it's a rollerball. So, ibig sabihin, pwedeng mag-transfer yung germs. So, I like na sana iba yung for cheek tint ko and iba yung for lip tint ko. Hindi ko alam guys kung ako lang yun, but I just don't want mixing cheek and lip tints. I also have other shades and I like Tango, Girl Talk, bittersweet, magenta, ano pa ba iba. Next, I have my Goody hair tie. This is the only hair tie that works for me kasi nga sobrang dulas ng buhok ko na kahit anong hair tie, kahit itie ko siya na sobrang sikip, nahuhulog at nahuhulog. This is rubber grip so hindi siya agad bumabagsak sa buhok. And a dupe for this is something from Novo kasi ang mahal nito. This Goody is around 400 plus but sa Watson's you can find the Novo brand. It's 99 pesos and magkamukha-magkamukha sila. Of course, the Goody one lasts longer but the thing is pag nawala mo siya, sayang because it's mas mahal. Next, I have my pen. This is a new pen that I bought from Faber Castell. I do not know how you pronounce it but it's very nice and sleek. Sorry, nakalimutan ko kung magkano ko siya binili but plastic dito and then metal on this side. Gusto ko siya because it has some grip to it. Hindi katulad nung pen na nandun ko sa agenda. It's very tiny. Ang hirap magsulat. Guys, wala nang laman yung unang compartment except for mga maliliit na dumi. Ay, muna ko na makalimutan. Yung phone ko pala, dun ko rin nilalagay. Casing that I have now is really cute. Ito, binili ko siya guys. This wasn't sent to me and it's from Wasteland MNL. Ang gaganda ng casing nila. They have like casing for different kind of phones and ito, dogs. Now proceeding to the middle compartment which is usually my YouTube compartment. All my cameras and my accessories, dun ko nilalagay. First off, we have in here my vlogging cam. This is a Canon G7 X Mark II. So for those who are asking kung anong vlogging cam ko, it's this that I'm only using. And then of course, my GoPro Hero 5 na bago ko lang bili. Madali lang talaga siyang gamitin. I do not use this in manual. Meron kasi siyang manual. I use this always on automatic. Flip siya, great for selfies and for vlogging. I cannot vlog na ganyan ang itsura. Ganyan. I cannot vlog this way. Kailangan talaga laging nakataas si flip screen kasi hindi ko alam kung pasok ba ako sa frame or what dahil hindi naman ako sanay nag-vlogging. But this also has Wi-Fi capabilities. So, ibig sabihin, you can connect it to your phone and you can get the images. So, that's a mini review. And of course, yung sinasabi ko kanina, this is a GoPro Hero 5. From the GoPro Hero 4, ang pinakauna niyang difference is that this one doesn't have a casing. Mukha lang may casing siya because this is the mount. But sadly, when we use this for diving, hindi ganun ka-responsive si LCD. Nagre-respond pa din, but mostly not. Nagasgasan siya, so may gasgas na siya. Voice command, pero kasi nung maingay sa Boracay, I have to, you know, shout, GoPro, start recording. Medyo nakakahiya naman, diba? Kasi ang daming tao. So, you know, I'm just pressing the button before I record. Again, that's a mini review. Proceeding to the next item, it's a trash. It's a tissue, okay? Next, we have, what is this? Saan to galing? Okay, Western Union. So, sa mga nagtatanong how I get my sweldo from YouTube, it's through Western Union. You can also get sa bank. Pwede nila i-deposit there. But para lang ma-monitor ko yung aking YouTube earnings, I just have to have this one and I compile it. Monthly guys are going to send you an MTCN or money control number ata yung tawag doon. Yun yung sasabihin mo kay Western Union and then sa kanila ibibigay sa'yo yung inyong earnings. Minsan nga guys, yung ibang mga Western Union na clerks, tinatanong nila, ma'am, paano po ba kumita sa YouTube? Tapos nahihiya naman ako sabihin na gumagawa pa ako ng video. Next, I have sobrang maliliit na bagay. Kalat-kalat na po siya. And I found another KJM Lip and Cheek Tint. So, this KJM Lip and Cheek Tint is in the shade Girl Talk. As I've told you, I like this as well. Next are my jewelry, battery, cards, na halo-halo. Sorry, ang gulo. I have my bangles and nandun lang siya sa loob ng bag ko since I'm not wearing it. I bring this along with me para pag gusto ko siyang suotin, madali ko lang siyang masusuot. And then next, I have my batteries for my G7 X Mark II. Sorry, para ako nagtitinda dito. For a daily vlog, siguro nakakagamit ako ng mga isa't kalahati or dalawang battery, max na yon. Then I also have my micro SD adapter kasi yung kay GoPro it's a micro SD. I have my watch right here. This is a Rolex Yak Master and I have to have something on my wrist na ngayon ay wala at nasa loob siya ng bag ko. But it feels strange to me. Pag wala talaga akong watch, I have to have my watch. There you go. And then next to the few things pa, I have more accessories in this compartment. Great. This is my Andromeda ring and suotin na rin natin siya bilang nandito na rin naman siya. And the complement ring to my Andromeda, it's purse use and I usually just let it mga ganyan, nasa gitna. As well, yung suot ko sa kabila, this is my Polaris Leo and Orion na ginawa kong cross because you can stack this and pag na-stack siya, ganyan siya, it looks like a cross. Naku, pasensya na hindi nyo makita ng maayos ha, pero pwede niya siyang i-stack. And of course, my rose gold choker na hindi ko suot yun because it does not look great with this outfit, but it looks something like this. If you're wondering where I got this, these are my rings for my jewelry line. I'm going to put yung order form in the description box below. So there, naka muna sa gilid. And wala na rin laman ng middle compartment. So let's proceed proceed to the last compartment. The last compartment, first off, I have two glasses. Why? Because ilalagay ko na yung isa sa kotse dahil lagi ko nakakalimutan, and then yung isa lagi na lang sa bag. So this one is from Sunny Specs. They sent this over and I had it done sa isang optical shop, yung kanyang prescription lens. My eyesight is poor and especially when I drive at night, I really have to wear glasses. The other one that I have right here is from Tom Ford, and ito, binili ko siya. Ito yung ilalagay ko sa car. This is the Tom Ford one, and hindi ko siya dinidikit dahil matatanggal ang aking makeup, and this is the Sunny's one. Ayan. Great designs, and pinaka-importante, hindi siya nahuhulog dahil hindi naman ganun katangos ang aking ilong. This next item is this pet health record, and kanino ba to? I think this is Dixie's dahil pina-check up ko siya. Yes, it is Dixie's. Si Dixie meron siyang skin problem right now, so ayan, nasa loob siya because dinala ko siya before we went to Boracay and Mindoro, so ibig sabihin, hindi ko pa siya natatanggal. Next I have, oh, ito na pala yung pinakahuli, yung aking key clay. This is from LV as well, and nandito yung susi ng kotse. Now, if you're going to ask me kung bakit nandito yung susi ng kotse ko, is because I always forget the car keys. Usually guys, if I go out of the house, sabi kong dala, diba, tas mag-expect ako na mag-automatic unlock because I have my car key sa aking pocket, pero wala pala, nakalimutan ko. So pag nakalagay siya sa wallet ko, hindi pa siya makakalimutan. Brilliant. And this wallet, na very dirty and loved, hindi siya practical gamitin for a daily basis. I should have gotten a dark color dahil hindi na siya ganun kaganda. And then, dito sa likod, it has a pocket right here, and meron ako ditong cards and my PCOS medication. And sa gitna naman, I have more calling cards and more cards na hindi ko ipapakita because it contains my information. So, ayan. I love this bag so much that I carry it most of the time even if I have other nicer bags. And I like also that it is very light. Kasi syempre, wala pang laman, tas mabigat na, diba? Which most of my bags are, mabigat na sila kahit wala pang laman. So, ito talaga yung lagi kong dinadala because it's practical to carry all day. Sana you do not find this boring or what, because yun lang naman talaga yung mga bagay sa loob ng bag ko. I do not bring any extraordinary things. What I bring in my bag is what I need. Syempre, hindi ka naman magdadala ng bagay na hindi mo gagamitin, which usually happens pag napapalaki ang bag ko. But I know most girls can relate na parang paglaki ng bag mo, dala mo yung buong bahay mo. It's better na maliit din siya kasi kahit punuin ko siya, hindi pa rin siya ganun kabigat. I do not also have to be careful with it kasi hindi naman ganun kadelicate yung leather niya unlike my other bags. So, ang sarap niya lang dalahin. When you see me out of the house, probably ito yung makikita niyong dala ko. But when you see me with a different bag, excuse you, Lily.
Hindi ka na, Anthony!
Wala na siyang buhok, sorry, commercial. Si Lily ay may BSD or Cushing's disease.
Wala na siyang buhok, but she's very cute, like a lechon.
Katulad nga ng sinabi ko, guys, if you see me with other bags, it's most likely that I have an event to attend to na kailangan iba yung outfit and iba rin yung bag. And of course, when I have to air out my other bags, because most of them are leather and kailangan ini-air out sila or ginagamit-gamit, because if not, nasa enclosed area lang sila, mas madali sila masisira.
But there you go, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, kindly give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching!